Not only is it something that I love to do, I mean, but I've definitely turned it into a full-time career. So it's something that I constantly live every day. It's become an everyday routine.
Yeah, I mean, you're obviously very committed to mermaiding. You spend, what, an hour and a half, three times a week, driving to this natural spring in Florida where you can, near where you live, just so you can swim in one of your handmade tails. So would you call it an obsession or a way of life?
I actually call it a passion, more so than anything. I mean, I love swimming and I love the water, and I feel that when I, you know, when I'm able to put on this silicone mermaid tail, I'm able to really be a part of the water and part of the wildlife underwater. And it's just really so unique and surreal to be underwater swimming in a tail. You know, it's just great. It's pretty fascinating and it's different.
Yeah, and visually stunning. You know, what a sight to see, this bright orange tail swimming around, kind of like a giant goldfish, and I mean that in the nicest possible way. But I know, Eric, a lot of people have to be stunned when they see a tail splashing around in the water, and I actually want to take a look at what your partner says about the reactions that you get.
Came out here looking for some alligators and saw a tail that I never saw before in a river.
Sometimes we get those people with the scolding looks because they're just like, why is there a guy in a tail? It's supposed to be a girl. Haters gonna hate.
And the truth is, it is different, and you get some mixed reactions, but do you enjoy the attention that you're getting for being a merman, or does that really have nothing to do with it?
You know, it really has nothing to do about the attention. It just has to do with the fact that I'm living my life and doing something I enjoy. I mean, is there attention? Absolutely. You know, you're always going to get those looks. You're always going to get more attention than when if you were just jumping in the spring or a pool with a swimsuit, you know, absolutely. But, you know, I'm very, very, very into what I do, and I'm a very strong individual. So it is what it is.